Welcome back to Live Kind Today. It's the holidays, and with that comes craziness and shopping and needing to rush to the post office and parties and lights and joyful celebrations and anticipation of the weeks ahead. But sometimes the biggest smile at the party might be hiding great grief or depression or loneliness or somebody that's just struggling. I personally know friends this season that are struggling with grief. They've lost someone near and dear to them. They've had someone that had a profound impact on their life leave this world. They're struggling with depression. They might be struggling with suicidal thoughts. And really, the biggest thing that we can do is notice and reach out. There's so many people surrounding us day to day that are struggling that we maybe take for granted. When we're worried and grieving and fearful, most people struggle through, but no one's actually wearing a sign that says, help me, reach out to me, be kind to me. Parents whose children are terminally ill, couples in the middle of a divorce, people grieving the loss of a loved one, kids being bullied at school, teenagers who want to end their lives, people marking the anniversary of a death, spouses whose partners are deployed in combat, families with no idea how to pay the bills, keep the lights on, and put food on the table. When you know someone's going through a hard time, instead of saying, call me if you need anything, which is really well-intentioned, say some of these things instead. I'm doing grocery shopping today. Send me your list, and I'll drop it off on my way home. I'll fetch your kids from school this week. I've made some dinner for you. What time can I drop it off? I know you're not okay. Tell me if you want to talk about it. I'm here. I can talk to you right now. I'm taking your kids to the movies so you can have the afternoon off. I've got time this week. What can I do to support you? This flip of the script helps someone be able to easily step forward and accept help. Accept a listening ear, accept a helping hand. When you know someone is struggling with depression, make sure that you check in on them. No matter what happens, how great things seem, it's one of these unexplained things that I think most of us don't really understand, but the key is that someone's available to them, that someone is there to talk through the big or the small things, so that at no point they feel like there isn't any other choice other than to not be here. And it's a really, really important thing to take mind of during the holidays, because more than anything, people can feel isolated and deeply depressed and desperate during the holidays, more than other times during the year even. But no matter what, be aware. If you have a friend that you know has some struggles, please actively reach out to them, especially in these coming weeks. Thanks for tuning in today. Please be sure to share this number with anyone that you know that might be struggling with depression or suicidal thoughts. I know this is a bit of a heavy one right at the holidays, but I think the greatest gift we can offer is to care and reach out. I'm wishing you the happiest of holidays and hope that you have a wonderful and joyful season and that no matter what's happening with you, you feel loved. Give yourself a gift and subscribe so that you know when new tips for good vibes drop from Live Kind Today.